Things are about to get good.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned.
Big E ready to throw down here tonight. The WWE Intercontinental title on the line, perhaps a new chapter will be written in this championship's long history.
For over 40 years, the WWE's best have competed for this title.
Winning the Intercontinental title has been a major milestone in some Hall of Fame careers, and it could be just that again here tonight.
And Tagiri finds its mark. Stomping down!
Caught him by surprise.
Oh, God. Face first. Boom, what a kick. Just like that, Big E finds a counter.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Oh, Big E avoids contact.
Down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
The champ getting put to the test here.
He steers clear of contact.
Brutal face buster.
Big E has lost any momentum here.
Yeah, Big E needs to find that spark.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
WWE Intercontinental Champion, Youngblood.
I still can't believe it.
following contest is scheduled.
Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
This match is underway as the Intercontinental Champion defends his title against an always confident superstar in Riddle.
Confident on social media, sure, but let's see if he can back it up in the ring tonight.
Well, believe it or not, I actually agree with Corey. If Riddle thinks social media is the path to an Intercontinental Championship, he still has a long way to grow in WWE. Can't quite get him there.
Down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Able to avoid there. Picture perfect takedown.
Oh, Riddle's in for it here.
Driven down face first.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Riddle left him high and dry.
Getting launched.
Belly to belly suplex.
A trampling. He avoids the damage.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Oh my God. A DDT.
Spiked him.
Riddle reverses. Thrown asleep.
And now Riddle with a German suplex.
Wait. Is that Goldberg?
Spear. Spear.
What the hell is happening?
I have no idea.
And Goldberg nails Riddle with the jackhammer.
I'm trying to process what happened here. Riddle looked to be on his way to potentially winning the Intercontinental Championship, and then Goldberg came out of nowhere, leading to a no contest.
I'm with you, Byron. This was completely unexpected.
It doesn't look like it was a surprise to the champion.
Goldberg and Riddle do have some history with each other. Maybe that led to the champion giving Goldberg the opportunity to finally get some payback here tonight.
We'll have to wait to find out how and why this all transpired. But in the meantime, the Intercontinental Champion will be leaving here tonight with his gold intact.
And here we go, tag team action in store.
There's a science to being a successful tag team, and Cole, I would know all about that.
Hey, what about me?
Corey excluded you for good reason, Byron.
Now back to the action.
Driven face first.
Stomping. Ouch.
King to the abdomen.
He saw it coming.
Sheamus left an opening. Check your face after that one.
Kick lands.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Top rope, here we go.
From the heavens, big time splash.
Oh, and that buys some time. Able to give him the slip.
Oh, God, DDT!
Spiked him. He's struggling a bit here.
This is when you have to take advantage of tag team rules and get yourself some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now.
Into a ripcord lariat, what a combination!
He's taking the fight to Sheamus, close to conquering the Celtic Warrior.
Sheamus doing what he can do to stop the beatdown.
A re-energized Sheamus coming right at you. An uncanny showing of power.
Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
And Sheamus is countered.
Oh, round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Sheamus dodges that one.
He's got him scouted.
He's being prepped for something.
Down to the face buster.
Looking for the victory. Good timing with that reversal. And he's able to counter.
There's a wheelbarrow. Into the DDT. Sharp kick.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Ah, kick.
Nasty kick.
Bulldog plants him.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Veteran instincts from Sheamus.
My goodness, did you hear that chop?
Wrapping the arm over that top rope.
Attacking the arm.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
F5! Thunderous!
Cesaro's down, and he might be out.
There goes fire,
and the rope forces the drop.
Great effort, though.
Forearm
draped across the middle rope.
And down. Oof.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Two. He kicks out at two.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Cesaro's caught for the reversal.
Cesaro was waiting for that.
Oh my God, DDT!
Spiked him. And Cesaro is being picked to pieces here.
Cesaro now just trying to survive.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Snake eyes!
Tagging his partner in now.
There's a wheelbarrow. Into the DDT!
Well-placed kick.
Warrior.
Ooh, DDT delivered.
Knee right to the midsection.
Can he take advantage?
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. Batten down the hatches.
F5! Thunderous! Just took the fight out of Sheamus.
And down. Ooh.
He's absorbed. Here he goes for the win.
Face, Sheamus is ready to reload and get back on the attack after that kick out.
Pressure. He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Cesaro needs to swing the match back in his direction.
Think?
Nice forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down. Ooh.
Cesaro knew what was coming.
Aside for one night to work together and get the victory.
I wouldn't expect this truce to last too long, though.
Riddle with the clothesline.
Like I was saying.
I think Riddle just sent a message to the Intercontinental Champion that he's still coming for the title.
Maybe a bit of payback for the Goldberg incident, too.
Whatever it was, these two are on a collision course.
This guy is ready for a fight.
A cool persona and a respected mixed martial arts background. Riddle is here to fight. A lot of outside noise surrounding the bitter rivalry between Riddle and the Intercontinental Champion, but that all ends tonight in an empty arena steel cage match for the championship.
No more Sheamus, no more Orton, no more Goldberg. Just the two superstars who started this mess. Riddle versus the champ.
And no more brocial media, Saxton. It's time to settle this in the ring.
That was good, Corey. He's all the way to the top of the cage. Not many options for him. Yeah.
He caught him.
Oh, man.
Looking pretty precarious up there at the top.
Riddle gets reversed. Here he goes, working his way up the side of the cage.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
One, two.
The champion staying in it.
That count was a bit too close for comfort.
Makes him pay with a counter. He's got something in store.
Someone call a dentist.
Producing a trampling. Got it scouted. And look here, he's making his way up the cage.
Boom. Unlucky spot for Rick.
Face. First.
Oh, perfect kick. Yeah. Oh. Shifts it back onto him.
Yeah. Reversal on top of reversal.
Yeah. Riddle avoids the attack.
Down on the tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Suplex, but that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
F5! Thunderous!
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Three!
Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
Here is your winner, and still the
Thank you.
They are ready for battle. The WWE Tag Team Division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
And off the tag is Sami Zayn.
Section.
What a kick! What a shot by Cruz.
Sami Zayn retaliates. He's going for it all.
Thinking one of two things, Cole. I need to get out of here, or I'm going to answer this call and pay him back.
That gets reversed on Apollo.
Two.
Look at this. Boom. Nice.
Three.
Yeah. Apollo fends that off.
And fate right now.
Jesus, kick!
Great athleticism.
Nine.
Nasty one right to the chest.
Got it. There's the winners of the tag match.
Here are your winners, Youngblood.
Being the Universal Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a capable, dangerous competitor his challenger is.
Now that the champ is off his game, they may be removing the nameplates off the Universal title.
Oh, he retaliates.
forearm.
Draped across the middle rope. And down. Uh-oh.
Whoa!
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was. Into the DDT.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
A submission match is all about wear and tear, Cole. He'll do well to remember that moving forward.
Back in under the ropes.
Ooh, well measured. Elusiveness from Gable.
Down the tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
And Gable's hopes are waning in this one.
You gotta wonder, what does this do to Gable's confidence?
An agile escape.
He's got Shorty G here.
Landed with a face buster.
Return fire from Gable.
Uh-oh, ankle pick.
Beautiful takedown.
Oh, knee crusher.
That's gonna hurt.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating.
And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there.
Launching.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
He turns it around. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Well, scattered reversal there.
Ducks through. Up and over.
Celia Del Sol.
And he'll come back from under the apron.
Elusiveness from Gable.
Ooh, great agility on display.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time. Into the DDT. Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in?
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
F5! Thunderous! Now that, hold on a second, could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. Tap out!
Retains the title!
Here is your winner, and still, the WWE Universal Champion, Youngblood!
This was a